Hey there, Ospreys. Welcome to another campus update with Inside Swoop. I'm Joe Manuela, here to bring you up to date on what's going on this week. Spring has sprung, and last weekend, Jax Beach held their annual Spring in the Blues Music Festival. And of course, we are there to cover the festivities. I'm here at Jax Beach for the Spring in the Blues Music Festival, and even though it's cloudy, the music just won't quit. There's been dozens of bands all weekend, the Parker Urban Trio, Corbett Brothers Band, and plenty more still to come. There's all sorts of arts and crafts, vendors, food trucks, a Ferris wheel, fun for the whole family. There's always events at Jax Beach, so stay tuned for our event calendar coming right up. If you enjoyed the Blues Fest and you're in the mood for a flashback Friday, the Party of the Decade is the place to go. It's 6:30 to 10:30 this Friday night. Tickets range from $20 to $55, and you can experience different decades depending on your ticket. The party will be held at the Anheuser-Busch Brewery, and you must be 21 in order to attend. The music scene is alive and well on the First Coast. 1904 at downtown Jacksonville hosted a Psytrance Art Music Festival last weekend. And of course, we were there to bring you more details.
I'm at 1904 for their annual Psytrance Art and Music Festival. If you've never been to a Psytrance festival, you're sure missing something tonight. Live music, DJs, visual artists, body painters, the whole nine yards. 1904 is located in downtown Jacksonville, has a full bar, back patio, and music almost every night of the week. All sorts of genres, come check it out. I'm gonna put up a list of some of their upcoming events, or go to 1904musichall.com for more information.
If music's not your thing, everyone sure could use a laugh. Check out Ryan Davis at the Comedy Zone this Friday night at 7:30. Tickets start at $20. The show runs April 14th. Grab a friend and head over to 3130 Hartley Road at the Ramada Inn near 295 in San Jose in Jacksonville. Visit ComedyZone.com for more details. Now that we've covered comedy, how about cars? We're calling all car lovers to the 17th annual Fruit Cove Baptist Car Show. It returns this Saturday, April 14th from 9 to 2 and is located next to the Burger King on State Road 13 in St. Johns County. You'll get to grab some free food, win door prizes, and check out around 300 cars and trucks. Visit fruitcove.com/cars for more details. Also for car lovers is the Southside Businessman's Club, which hosted a small car show last Saturday near Tinseltown Theater. Inside Swoop's Camille DeLeon talked with club president Stephen Sorbo to find out why people were dropping by that day.
Hey guys, as you can see behind me, I am over at the Southside Businessmen's Club car show today. They're showing off vintage cars and classic cars here over at the Aroma Cigar and Wine Bar. This event is to raise money for underprivileged kids over in the Southside area. And what's nice is that it's advertised through car clubs all around Jacksonville. So people just have to enter in $20 fees. And just come down here to the South Side just to have good all-around fun. This happens annually, so stop by next time whenever you get the chance. This is Camille DeLeon with Inside Swoop.
After you enjoyed checking out all the cars, save your appetite for Whitey's Fish Camp's big event. DJ BG presents an 80s and 90s dance party this Friday night at 9. Come to have fun and be sure to dress to impress 80s 90s style. You can dance the night away at Fleming Island at 2032 County Road 220 until 1 a.m. For a more relaxing change of pace, visit the Avenues Mall. They have offered an inviting indoor shopping experience since its opening in 1999. The building has went through many changes since then, but its variety of shops is sure to make your day. The Avenues is home to five major department stores, including Belk's, Dillard's, Forever 21, JCPenney's, and Sears, as well as 150 of the most exciting stores in Northeast Florida. They have a large food court and 21 food options to choose from. The mall has their own events lined up for the season. The Avenues Spring Carnival is coming April 19th through the 22nd. This family-friendly event includes favorite fair food, midway games, and rides for all ages. You can be sure to find the Avenues at 10300 Southside Boulevard near Phillips Highway and Regal Cinema 20. Well, that's another edition of Inside Swoop. Tune in next time for more campus information. I'm Joe Manuola. Thanks for joining me on Inside Swoop.